Welcome to the learning resource on setting up Cyber Cafe and Documentation Center as a small business. In this presentation, we will cover some of the important points with regard to the business of Cyber Cafe and Documentation Center. Now, firstly, you should know that what is a Cyber Cafe and Documentation Center. How the term Cyber Cafe is defined. As we go through the provisions of the Information Technology Act of India, the term Cyber Cafe means any facility from where access to the internet is offered by any person in the ordinary course of business to the members of the public. Cyber Cafe is a facility comprising of computers, internet connection, and other computing resources. So, as the owner of Cyber Cafe, you would be providing services of internet access to the members of the public, and the customers will be paying you for availing these services. Normally, these charges are based on time of usage of internet. A Cyber Cafe provides internet and data communication infrastructure to the persons. So Cyber Cafe business involves setting up of internet access and data communication infrastructure. The entrepreneur can set up such facilities in an appropriate space, either owned by him or rented. In modern times, we see a growth in electronic services, that is e-services. The cyber cafes as the internet access points or the public interface terminals are becoming a viable business options. Some services like online job applications, online admission form submission, e-ticket booking, etc. are available on the internet. The Cyber Cafe owner can provide such facilities in his center also. In the business of Cyber Cafe and Documentation Center, there are some important points that needs to be remembered and taken care while starting up this business. The first point is survey of equipments you wish to purchase. As you are aware that there are a lot of IT hardware and software which is used in setting up the Cyber Cafe. It is better that you survey the market with respect to the various configurations of the computer systems available at the time when you start setting up your Cyber Cafe and Documentation Center. The data collected from such survey would be helpful to take the appropriate decision. A detailed survey of the equipment is a must before spending money. This step shall be taken care while preparing the business plan also. The next important point is to see how much you are willing to invest in the startup. Depending upon the business plan, location, bill of material, running expenses, etc., the startup cost is worked out. Make sure to work out the future expenses also. The future expenses may include maintenance cost, running charges, facilities overheads, etc. The hygienic conditions during operation of Cyber Cafe and Documentation Center are very important. It is worth mentioning that the hygienic conditions are to be maintained. The first and the foremost requirement is a good quality cafe hygiene. As a Cyber Cafe owner, you need to take care of the cafe hygiene. A neat, clean, comfortable cafe would attract more customers. Ensuring proper cooling, comfortable chairs, and good lighting inside the cafe will ensure that your customers stay there for a longer duration and you earn more. The cafe exteriors should be well maintained and must present an air of safe and secured environment where anyone can walk in. It should be noted that when you start the cyber cafe, it is not only at that point of time you take care of the hygienic condition. It is a regular phenomenon. You need to take care of the clean and hygienic conditions throughout the operational times. The entrepreneur shall keep himself updated about the latest trends in technology, hardware, and software. Latest trends like video conferencing, Wi-Fi zones, cyber security, etc. are important for the success of cyber cafe business. A customer will keep coming to you again and again when he has a great customer experience in your cafe. There are various practices you can adopt to create a great customer experience. Among them, the most important is to ensure that your customer feels appreciated and ensuring that they can easily find and avail the services they need and at the time they need. Some of the other common important points are: the owner of the cyber cafe can extend support to troubleshoot common problems with using computers and the internet. The owner can create a list of favorites on every computer's Internet Explorer browser, categorized by keywords such as news, sports, music, films, and education, etc. The owner can list online job search engines. The owner can provide a mobile charging station. The owner shall ensure that the washrooms are clean and well kept. The owner can also provide snacks, food, beverages in the cafe. The basic idea is that by giving your customers everything they need to feel comfortable, they will stay longer and spend more money. In this presentation, some of the important points related to the cyber cafe and documentation center business were covered. Thank you.